हेलो एवरीबॉडी, माय नेम इज रणबीर सिंह एंड इस वीडियो में मैं आपको बताऊंगा टू और थ्री नर्व स्ट्रेचेस. दीज स्ट्रेचेस आर रियली वेरी इफेक्टिव फॉर दोज पेशेंट्स हु कंप्लेन दैट देयर नेक पेन इज ट्रैवलिंग डाउन टू द आर्म. लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड विद दीज स्ट्रेचेस. इन द फर्स्ट स्ट्रेच यू हैव टू मूव योर आर्म इन दिस मैनर. शोल्डर विल बी अप्रॉक्सीमेटली 90 डिग्री और आपने अपने हैंड को इस मूवमेंट में पीछे लेके जाएंगे. You will feel the stretch over this part of the area and little bit on this side. You might feel stretch over this area also. So by moving the shoulder in this position, hand backwards, oscillate at the end. Last range में जाके हाथ को आपने थोड़ा सा आगे और पीछे वाली direction में move करना है. In case you are not feeling the stretch, you can bend your neck sideways or you can move your shoulder little bit upwards and back. In the second stretch, the position will be the same, shoulder again in this position, but the difference here is you have to move your hand in this manner, and now we will move our hand backwards. So now you will feel the stretch over this area of forearm. Same way, you can bend your neck sideways or you can alter the position of shoulder for more effective stretch. In the third stretch, you again move your shoulder at this level. Now we will bend our elbow at 90 degree. Hand will be in this position along with the ear, and at the end you have to oscillate. For more effective, again you can side bend your neck or you can alter the position of shoulder. I will show you this stretch again. So shoulder in this position, elbow yahan pe thodi si bend karni hai, and now hand in this position, oscillate at the end. You will feel the stretch over these two fingers and over this area. So these were the nerve stretches. Try doing these stretches. These are really effective for those who have pain, radiating pain down to the arm. And let me know, how do you feel after doing that?